I think I'm doing better than I was in the springtime, and just mentally my coaches are they're trying to do to me, and you know, this is just a progress, you know, just take one day at a time. So that's what I've been doing, and believing in my coaches.
You're both tackle spots?
Yeah.
Primarily, I see you with the first group of right tackle, right? So your first tackle, first team right tackle, second with the left tackle.
Yeah.
I mean, at this point, this season's not that far away. Do you think you might even start?
I don't know. We'll see what that is. Take coach's decision, and we'll go from there.
You talk about you feel like you're better than in spring. Yeah. In what ways do you feel like you're better?
I'm more powerful. You know, I put on some weight, muscle weight wise, and just more stronger. So.
How much do you weigh now?
315.
You also, what were you last year when you played?
330.
How did you lose all that weight?
Son, okay.
Was there a time when things
clicked
for you?
Yeah, I just realized that, you know, it's time to step up and do what I got to do to help this team.
Was your biggest challenge technically? I mean, just sort of knowing what to do, or was it just knowing the offense and where to be?
It's just knowing the offense.
Do you feel like you're 100% there in terms of your play? Yeah. You know exactly what to do. Last year at this time, how much percent of the offense did you feel comfortable with?
I'm going to say 75%.
How do you feel about the whole line as a whole? I mean, Mike James said you guys had a good scrimmage last year.
Yeah, I think all of us, we work as a team. We all together. We stay together. We think positive. We don't think nothing bad. So, we're good human. We're good guys.
How has the unit, though, become a unit? Orlando played a couple of games in that class last year, for the most part. It's five guys and five new jobs, no matter how it comes out.
Yeah, well, we don't focus on that. We need everybody to step up, you know. So, you know, we just don't focus on one main thing. We just need everybody to step up and do what they got to do.
Do you feel like you had a great opportunity, though, because, you know, Coach Shannon's thing is always the best spot to play. How comforting was that to know, sort of going into camp, you had an opportunity?
Yeah, it was real comforting. You know, just basically just got to know what you're doing.
Okay.